Hey guys, today we are making heavy. We're making butter, homemade butter. So the ingredients you need is heavy whipping cream, and then you need a can with the lid on top of it. Take your heavy whipping cream, just mix it a little bit, and open it. Wow, it's hard. But my opened heavy whipping cream. Now I'm gonna take it this pan, and I'm gonna stand up to do this, or like whatever. You're gonna take it, you're gonna open it. I'm gonna pour as much as you want. I'm only gonna
push it a lot more. If I'm underneath it,
that should be enough. Totally. Now you're just gonna you're gonna close it before it locks. And this is the on tight.